guy named Gus. He's got some maps and stuff where we can find some legendary animals. This is Red Dead Redemption Online. This character you're looking at, his name is Pine Whisperer, and the horse's name is Evergreen. Enjoy the vast open world of Red Dead Online. And we'll get back at you and we'll talk about comments and stuff if people make comments along the way. Enjoy the gameplay, enjoy the scenery, enjoy the sounds. Here we go.
Have you been seeking me for long?
What I was doing there, guys, I didn't have enough ammo. I was using a sedative, the 22 caliber. Now I don't have any bullets left. I don't want to kill the cow. I was just going to try to take a sample of him, but he is not. Looks like going to be laying down. He takes a little bit longer. That's alright. I don't have enough ammo, so we're going to let him pass for now.
Welcome, friend.
You here for work, then? Off you pop, then.
I need to head to town before I go talk to Gus. It doesn't matter, I got these clothes on. That's okay. But I want to change my clothes back to my native attire I got. These clothes on right now. When I was traveling to St. Denis, try to look a little nicer. Mm-hmm. Alright, we are here. Let's go talk to Gus. Let's see what's going on.
Alright, my friend, you have come to the right place. From Annisburg crawls right up your nose and stays there.
That looks like an abominable snowman. I don't know, I've never went to this guy before, so. Michael Jackson gloves.
You are just in time. Some more rare fauna has been spotted. Can you get out there and track it down for me? Sounds like it could be worth a tidy sum.
I'm confused here.
Are you trying to get a rise out of me? Good, you. Good luck out there. I'd put that energy into some hunting if I were you.
Oh, where do I get a? Oh wait, I think I might already have a legendary animal map.
Honey.
Let's see. Satchel? Oh, there it is. Legendary elk over here. New Hanover area. By the Cumberland Forest. Thank you.
Supplies are running down fast. No messing around, huh?
I'll settle down one of these days.
Lily Ann says, I like titles. Let's get it. Turtle Club. Yeah, sorry you had to see that. I'm also, there's a, I also have a a role that I'm doing. It's kind of a job on here. I'm not supposed to kill animals in that role. I'm just supposed to sedate them and then take a sample from them and give her the samples. But my other role is a trader, and I need to kill the animals to get their fur and all their parts and everything so Crips can make equipment and I can sell it. But when I kill animals, and if I go to her, she like sprays me in the eyes with this perfume and makes me pass out. And she's like really mad at me that I keep killing animals, so I don't know what to do anymore. I'm looking for legendary animal. I don't know how to do that. Map displaying location of legendary animals. Ah, jeez. That's right. Next. Oh. So, our partial and correct overland guide and trail map for the United States of America. Okay, right now I'm over here. New Hanover area. Looks like there's a couple rivers there. I need to go to get that. To get that one. Alright, let's see how close I am to that thing. Ooh, like right in here. That's where I need to go. Is that a new map? No. Yeah, well, this is a new map. It's another one of the jobs and roles that you can do. It's legendary animals. Like, it's all these legendary animals. But, let's see if we can find it. I'm looking for, it looks like an elk. I don't know what kind of elk it is. But I can kill it, and I can get a lot of money for it. So let's see what we can do. My rifle pretty clean. I better clean that, actually. You don't have any gun oil. Well, that's not great. I don't know why I just kicked. What's going on? There. I gotta put my weapons away. Alright, let's try to find this, legendary elk, shall we? I wonder if it'll say anything if I'm in, like, legendary animal territory. Ooh, wait. What's this? What is that? American red fox. That's not the animal I'm looking for. See, I think the legendary animal only comes out in a certain time of day, I think, as well. I'm not for certain. Be on later, Austin says we gotta go now. Sorry, enjoy your hunt and sedating. Thank you. Our horses up there. It's not what I'm after. Maybe I can use legendary bait. Oh, wait. Let me look at that map again. Let's see where I'm at real quick. So, that map is right there. New Hanover. I'm in the wrong spot then. I need to go over here more. Let's try that. Yeah. We got some shooting going on. Help these guys out. Let's do it. That's not very nice. Well, boy. Travelers were killed, so no. No point in killing them, I guess, huh? That's what you called me. There. That was a little rude. Yeah, I knew I was gonna get a deduction for that. That hurt a little. I don't even know what I'm looking for with this legendary animal. It looks like an elk. It's probably down there, I'd say. I'm not really sure, I haven't done this before. Very well could be over here too. Well, we could ask some town folks. Oh, what's this? I need to go to the general store anyway. I gotta get some gun oil. I gotta...
yourself.
Been a while since you came through town, ain't it? Got everything you need. Have a look.
Sir,
kind of stack up on this for a little bit.
Used to hike up Citadel Rock all the time when I was younger. Just don't have the energy no more.
Is that where I should go to hunt the legendary animal, maybe? Citadel Rock?
Come back again.
Alright. I like my feathered flop hat. Oh, crap. There it is. Native attire. Custom outfit. Oh, I just deleted it. Dang it. Wow, I can't believe I just did that. Hit the wrong button. I'm gonna delete that actually. See, why can't I remove that from my horse? This guy. Okay. I guess I'll have to make a custom.
Forget to buy something?
No.
Back so soon? Something slip your mind? back for some more provisions?
All right. Sorry we couldn't help.
Watch it now.
Keep that wood coming!
Howdy.
All right, y'all, just give me a couple seconds. I'll be right back.
Hello, sir.
Couple of mean-looking bounty hunters blew through here not too long ago.
I'll be damned.
Well.
Here they're trying to reform the savages, make them pretty and kind.
OMG. I just like sped up into that thing. That was weird. I slowed down and everything. What?
Jump!
Alright, folks, I'm gonna end the stream here for a second. I'm gonna look up some stuff on the legendary animals so you're not sitting here just waiting for me to do something. So I'm gonna look up some stuff on how to hunt these legendary animals, and I'll get right back to you guys. Alright, stay tuned. Stream number 2 is coming at you soon.